Welcome to the AI Writer tutorial. This walkthrough will give you an overview of how to use the tool. You can begin by using AI Writer templates or open a new AI Writer page, enter your title, press slash, and use the outline builder to structure your sections. Once you've generated your outline, feel free to add content, improve it, or edit it using the formatting options in the top toolbar. With your outline set, you can start drafting. Use the autocomplete feature if you get stuck or aren't sure how to continue. Just pause after typing a few words, then press tab to accept the AI suggestion and keep your writing flow going. While drafting, you can add citations using the Use Cite feature. This allows you to create new citations or generate them automatically using the SciSpace citation generator. Cite papers from my library that you've already saved, or cite from SciSpace papers where you can search over 280 million research papers to find relevant sources. The AI also provides suggested citations based on your text. If you think your paper needs more detailed explanations or supporting arguments, you can ask AI to continue writing with citations, and it will expand your content with relevant cited information. Improve your draft by adding an introduction, conclusion, or opposing argument. Simply click the corresponding plus button and generate a structured paragraph. To edit or polish your text, highlight it and ask AI to improve fluency, paraphrase, fix grammar mistakes, translate, or enhance clarity. You can also communicate your research in multiple languages by switching the language setting, which converts your content to your preferred language. Once you've written, cited, and refined your paper, export it in a Word document. That's how AI Writer can be used. Get started now.